Hey, so here's another tip for you. Have you ever thought about how artists come up with prices for each mural? Let me tell you how. First things first, you want to get the size of the wall. You're going to measure the width and the height. So for example, if a wall is 10 foot by 10 foot, that will be 100 square foot. Before taking on any mural project, make sure you go to the location to see the wall yourself. See if there's any obstacles in the way, such as dumpsters, furniture, wires, or anything that's going to obstruct you from completing that mural in an efficient way. And lastly, make sure to see if you need anything else like ladders, lifts, or anything in that nature to reach up high to complete that mural. Once you have all that information, you're gonna wanna adjust your price for the square footage that you're going to charge. You will multiply that charge to the square footage of the wall, and there you go. You have your mural price. And at the end of the day, your price is your price. Just don't sell yourself too short. I hope this helps with pricing out your next mural. And follow for more art tips.